What's up, guys? Yuna here. Welcome back to Little Nightmares. The previous part was fucked up and awesome at the same time. I'm so excited. I think we're reaching the end. We're close. I still don't understand the story. But I really enjoy it. The clock. What's up with the mannequins? Okay, I need a key. Oh my God! Must be the creepy lady. In the meantime, I think that's the little song that plays every time I'm hungry. I'm scared. Okay, I knew this was going to happen. I just wanted to see how close can I go. Oh, it's scary and exciting at the same time. I cannot. Okay. Okay, then if I cannot go close to her, then I guess I can climb through here. Yeah, and she didn't hear that. You're joking. Okay, what if I'm not supposed to go here? But there's nowhere else to go. I think I came downstairs for no reason, but I just want to be sure. What is that? I really, really don't know. Okay, the mirror was broken. Does she hate mirrors? For those who know what I have to do, they will be watching and be like, why did you leave the room? What if I go? Hmm. there must be a way, like, to hide. Oh, I don't understand. But I think I can do it, but when she sings, she cannot hear me, so what if I hide somewhere? It's stressful. God. Okay. Are these kids? This looked like, from the first glance, I thought it was me, but I need the key, right? Maybe it's here. Where did you go? I'm gonna die, definitely, from the stress. I cannot really. Take the key and get the hell out of here. Where did she go? Did she leave? Okay, now I can grab the little doll. Okay. I don't know who's creepier. From the blind guy to the fat twins. Her, that creepy lullaby thing. I don't know. And I don't understand why she hates mirrors. Come on. Come on. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Okay. We're fine. Oh no 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 no. Stop chasing me. You fucking oh my god, I'm legit scared right now. Okay. This part is gonna be how scared is Yuna. Okay, no. I'm gonna die. She's gonna appear again. No? Why do I think that she's here with me? Stressed, anxious, and I don't know what to do. Okay, here we are. My mind is not functioning when I'm stressed. Really, it's not. I think we reached the end. Because I remember this. Yeah. God damn it. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Where are you? Come on. Yeah! Come on! Grab it! Come on, little guy, you can do this. Where are you? Come on! Oh, don't do that! Oh, don't do that! Fuck off! I cannot handle this. Stop. is she gonna die? Come on, come on, come on, come on, stand up, stand up, stand up! Grab that mirror! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! To eat her? What is that here? Yeah, I have to go to her. I'm not even surprised. Oh, I'm in an elevator. I don't see it really well. Okay, now I can move. I cannot run. I can just walk. And I'm fucking the lights. I'm gonna just kill everyone I see. Definitely. You deserved it. Not coming with me? I ate one of yours. If you hate me, I think it's understandable. Okay. I didn't know if that's it's the end. Maybe it has one more scene at the end of the credits. Anyway, I'll talk now as the credits roll. It's an epic game. Like, I don't think there are there's anything wrong with the game or something that needs development. I really enjoyed it. The only thing maybe that would need development is the storytelling. Like, there are no dialogues. That's fine. Okay. But maybe find some notes, read some things, and make you understand better who is this little child, who is this lady, and where are we, what are these people that are fun. Well, my point of view is that maybe as a kid that is imprisoned and alone, maybe he see the adults in this way, fat, greedy, ready to harm him or her anytime. I don't know. I'm definitely gonna search theories or an official statement about the story because I want to understand it better. But I think it was an amazing game, and I'm definitely gonna play the sequel. Let's wait and see if there are more scenes, and I'll let the credits roll. Thank you. Okay, here we go. So, like, where am I? I don't understand. There's nothing else? Oh! That's interesting. Okay. I don't know if that's a DLC. But I'm definitely gonna play it. Okay. Is there something here? Okay. That's it from me. I think I said everything I wanted to say about the game. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!